not everyone can take SVB subject, and it was a chance for me to showcase my ability to do something at a higher level. I became more hardworking and I worked quite hard. And for the first time, I saw 4 A's on my report book, and it was like a taste of success.
For students taking SBB, actually many of them have very low self-confidence. So I think to motivate them, we really have to boost their morale first and to boost their confidence. And in order to do that, we really have to give them small successes to achieve.
I was in NT course. The SBB subjects that I took were English in NA course and Express course for my Malay. It's really an amazing opportunity to be in other courses other than NT course.
Normal CAT, but to be honest, I think that it's not that big of a difference from Express subjects and normal CAT subjects. It's just that the pace is a bit faster. It's a great experience as I make more friends, I became more confident, which I think made me get into PFP.
Some students are just better at some other subjects as opposed to the others. So this really gives them an opportunity to excel and to fulfill their potential in areas where they are good at.